Hey, welcome back, Sidney Hoon here. Traveling the highways. No. Why do people shit on the highway all the time? What is wrong? Such an annoyance. But, I mean, I have to admit that otherwise it's in a really consistent shape. That is kind of impressive. That it's probably auto-mined or something like that. Because, I mean, if humans were to dig this like forever, maybe it would be a bit bigger, sometimes a bit thinner, but it has this exact shape. So impressive. Yeah, CellHack is a really good client. Well, coming from vanilla, probably everything with basic features is better than nothing. But yeah, this auto walk, safe walk has turned out to be very useful. If auto eat and auto run would be a thing, that would be nice, but you know. Okay, let me go AFK really quick. Not that I was on my keyboard at all this time, but you know what I mean. Oh cool, I'm still alive. How convenient. So, now I finally did most, if not all of the things I wanted to do in the queue. So, 1.5 episodes in, I'm ready to play. Oh fuck. Okay. Let me see. It seems like I have to go off the line. Wait, but okay. Let me quickly press in some nutrition. Oh no. I just want to walk the highway and do nothing. And I don't know, today it feels like there's so much stuff going on that I can barely handle it. Okay. Let me think. Is there something that I forgot doing all these things? I doubt it. I did that, I did that. Sounds good to me, sounds good to me. So I feel like this will be again one of these shorter sessions today due to real life. I mean, I didn't have to wait in the queue, so that's probably fair. Why do people not reach it? Hey, it's 1337. Woo! At least in German time zones. Lied. Totally noticed that one. What do we have here? Initialize. Okay. Let's go. Auto drive sprint. Nah. Speed. Oh, okay, so I have auto walk and speed strafe. I cannot speed strafe while Oh, it's blink. No. Okay, what do you guys think? How safe is it to go AFK for like 20 minutes? I mean, the plan for today's session was to not die. That was priority number one. So the question is, should I go AFK? Or should I disconnect? Because turns out I still have to do shit in my life. Wait, can I? Yes, mode strafe, auto sprint, automatically sprints for you, auto jump. Is this for when house pets comes back to the strafe? Check this out. Yeah, no, this doesn't work. What? Okay. I want to auto sprint. I don't know, it kind of seems to work. Hey, I finally have auto sprinting enabled. So it seems like the client is capable of, so I was just too stupid to activate it. I thought the option should belong into auto walk, but it's more a sprint. So yeah, cool. That is a big win, isn't it? But yeah, if I go AFK, I should most certainly not sprint. That is for sure. Yeah, but I need some time first anyways before I go AFK. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I still have time. Anyways, so that's fine. What do I do with, yeah, I keep that. That's fine. Okay, cool. So, Mr. Auto Eat. Wish auto eat would function better. Let me quickly check in the code. I think I did it already of auto eat. If it is blocked by something, let's see. Okay, auto eat module. Yeah, sure, I still have it open. Automatically undisable was. Yeah, it has this was eating variable. Maybe that gets messed up at some point. Keybind use press equals false. Super undisabled. Okay. So if I disable it, it disables was eating. Private boolean. Yeah, so that cannot fail. There's only one chest. Ah, no, there's multiple. So, okay. Yeah, that was the question. This on player update method, does it even get called? It seems like it only gets called when I go into the menu. Automatically eats food depending on hunger or health. Health to eat required hunger. Do both conditions have to be met? No. It's only. Wow, these lines, the conditions are switched. That's like, what is so confusing? So if the health to eat is bigger or equal to the health, then it will eat. But it will also eat if the hunger. So only one of the two conditions has to be met, as far as I can see it. So it gets through the inventory and checks if it's a golden apple. If it's not a golden apple, then it will continue. Wait, does it only eat fucking golden apple or what? No, if it's empty. Or it's not a golden apple. No, that does not make sense for me. Then it will skip it. Wait. Am I reading this wrong? Ah, there's another guard, like another statement surrounding it. So if the health item main hand is unequal a golden apple, then it will execute it. Okay, so that's given. I don't have a golden apple in my hand. And then it will go through all my slots in my inventory. Skip the ones that are empty and skip the ones that are not a golden apple. So it will search a golden apple. But if it doesn't find one, it doesn't break continue. Yeah, it doesn't break the whole function. If the current screen equals null, I don't know what that is. That's probably the case when I press escape. Then keybind used item. Ah. Then keybind used item equals true. Otherwise, I don't get that part. And then otherwise, right click. So that is process right click. So that is eating. Process right click. So if I had the interaction key on a different binded to a different key, it wouldn't work. Interesting. Well, at least that's what I think. Okay, so that was for health anyway. So I'm more focused on the food level. So, but there's there is no shenanigans with a golden apple. That's only if you have damage. Interesting. So it will probably try to eat my golden apple when I'm damaged. which I can fix by swapping out the slot. Okay. So, if I'm hungry and I'm not eating already, then it will iterate over my hotbar, and add stack, get stack and slot, instance of food, and then get stackers, skip the items that are empty, then selects the item that is of type food, and updates controller if it can eat. Yeah, then, and then we have the same thing. If current screen equals null, I don't actually know what that means. Why am I not running anymore? Probably hit the block. So if I was eating, so it was eating to false. Let's press the first. It is kinda complicated in my opinion, but it looks thought through. Do you say it like that? Durchdacht. I don't know. So it's probably functional. I'm just, maybe this weird current screen equals null. Well, if that is the case, it won't eat. So maybe it is this 1.12 Linux bug that I also cannot like move my mouse or do shit when I'm in full screen mode. Maybe it's related to that group of bugs, and that is like current screen is actually something about Windows and shit. That might be. I can try resizing my Minecraft when I'm getting hungry in the next time. It might do something. Other than that, I see no issue other than it's pressing right click, and if you don't have selected right, if you don't have bound right click to eat or interact, then you're fucked. But I use right click to eat, so that should be fine. Would probably be nice to slap in some debug messages all over the place. But yeah. I don't even know where the log output is. You can probably launch Minecraft with a console and then I would be able to. Oh no, I have this console script anyways. Oh, which is for the wrong instance, by the way, I just realized. Because I have a new instance for Cell Hack and MultiMC. Anyways, so yeah, that's all to eat. So I'm probably having enough hunger. I think it said something. What's the default value? It's, I don't know. So okay, let's try something. Let's try disabling auto walk and resizing the window. One player update. Do I have to run? Sure, chatting mode. Wait, if I run with the chat open. That would be a nasty hack, man, but it should work. It should work. And I only have to press escape, which is the same as running with the menu open. But it then won't run after eating because it doesn't start running by itself. Even though it has auto sprint activated, it only starts to sprint when I manually press my W key, not in combination with auto walk. wait. Wait, what if I deactivate that one on ground mode? Didn't that work at some point? Speed, no, sprint. So sprint is probably only if I press a button, but speed. Why is it so weird now? Something happened there, didn't it? Maybe I don't want auto sprint on the auto jump. What is going on here? Maybe I need strict. Yeah, no, but it worked at some point, and that's probably auto sprint. That's the auto sprint that. Why is it so fast? I don't want to. I just want to normal sprint. Fuck. Legit rage. Huh. That's also fucked up. I have more sight if I have chat open, but also then if I want to do something, I think my game is broken, but it actually isn't. I'm not sure. If I go AFK, I should probably. I mean, I have thorns armor, so if I select my golden apples and put on auto eat, open the chat and I go AFK, if I get attacked by, let's say, a wither, yeah, I won't survive that. I probably should also activate step, which is known as auto jump. Huh. But then, yeah. Of course, if I encounter a wither. Yeah, I'm fucked if I encounter a wither. That's just a fact. I mean, we are recording since 1 hour already, so that would be 2 hours of walking the highway. I don't know where we started, but we now reached 320,000, so that is something, I guess. Step and save is not a good combination. Let's deactivate sprint. Okay, you know what? I'm going to go AFK, but in the next episode. So the next episode is probably an interesting episode to watch, since it's, well, likely that I die in the next episode. How exciting, what a cliffhanger. I'll do a quick cut here.